Today we've found the first lizards of the project and we've been able to release them into our predator-free area for the first time. We found three ornate skinks, which are an endemic species of skink found in this country, and they seem to be quite young, which is also cool because it means that we have a bit of a population going on here. They've been released into a section of the predator-free area that is quite built up with debris, sticks, logs, vegetation, grasses, basically somewhere quite deep that the skinks are able to hide in, get some shade because it's quite hot today, and make a little home for themselves. The predator-proof area is 4 hectares. We've got this massive fence around the entire site. It has a special mesh on it, it has a special hood on it, so that even things like cats can't jump in. It has a native bush remnant, and the rest is paddock. And what we've done is cut out all the exotic woody tree species in the remnant bush, plant it up, and then plant up the paddock area with more forest species so it can connect in one day, and then surround that with short grasses and native plants, so that we've got basically lizard tunnels throughout the whole section, so that lizards can move between areas. This species used to be quite widespread across the Horowhenua district. With vegetation loss, intensive farming, things like that, their habitat has restricted quite significantly, and they're in these little pockets. And then the project is actually going through and in building the road, inadvertently taking out these pockets. So it's really important for construction that we're going out there, we're surveying, and we're making sure we've got all of these creatures, and we're moving them somewhere safe.